So now the Hello World project here that you've got is a very simple application that uses endpoints. What I want to do now is just talk you quickly through the code so that you understand how to define endpoints, so you see how to call them from a web page. So let's take a look at the files in the Hello World Endpoints application. So you see here in source main Java, in the com Google training Hello World package, you see the Java files. There are three Java files, constant.java, helloclass.java, and helloworldendpoints.java. So constants.java defines some constants, as you might expect. Helloclass.java is a very simple class we'll look at in a minute. And then helloworldendpoints.java defines the endpoints used in the application. So the source dir contains the main folder, which contains the Java and the web app folders. We just looked at Java, but now we're going to look at web app. So the web app folder contains the static files, the index.html, other HTML files if you had them, JavaScript files, any static content. It also contains the web-inf or webinif folder. And this folder is common to all web applications, and it's where you configure your application. So for App Engine apps, you have to have the appengine-web.xml file, which we already looked at, which is where you configure the things that are specific to your App Engine app. In particular, you have to specify the app ID if you want to deploy it to AppSpot. Another file in here is web.xml, and let's take a quick look at that. So web.xml is where you'd configure servlets if you have them. In your web.xml, you should see that you have the system service servlet, and it's mapped to com Google API server SPI system service servlet. And this SPI means endpoints. So this servlet is crucial to your application if you want to use endpoints. Basically, you must have the com Google API server SPI system servlet in your app if you want to use endpoints. Also see we define the welcome file here, which is index.html, which is pretty much the default. Another configuration I want to draw your attention to is this one here for the security constraint, where we specified that all web pages must use HTTPS, and this is how we specify it, by setting the transport guarantee confidential. So whenever you see this in your web.xml, it just means that when the app's running on AppSpot, if the user goes to it without using HTTPS, they'll be redirected to HTTPS. Okay, so back in the web app, you see there's also hello.js and there's index.html. And these are the two files that this app uses in the web UI or in the web front end. Hello.js contains the JavaScript functions used by the app, and index.html is the homepage for the app. And it shows the two buttons and the input field. And here you see the two buttons and the input field.